And it's a classic penalty taken by Pierre Manasseh, Victor Aidoo.